Hello kids, I am Bansi Makwana. Today I am going to tell a story. Its name is Indy the Iguana. In a pine forest lived an iguana. His name was Indy. He had hard spines along his back. He had no friends. All other animals made fun of him. They said they were all so beautiful and soft. This made Indy very soft, sad and lonely. One day it was very cloudy. All big and small insects came into the forest. One insect sat on Indy's back and bit him. "Ouch!" cried the insect. It had got pricked by a spine on Indy's back. The insect called out to his friends. He said, "Let us leave. We have to go or we will injure ourselves." All the insects lived instantly. The other animals thanked Indy and became his friends. Indy was very happy. Thank you. Bye.